Hey guys, MegaWaffle900 here, and I'm back with some more Minecraft. And today I'm on the World of Corrales server, and you guys know about Corrales. He does all the, shows you stuff, like really cool buildings and stuff. That's what I'm going to try to do today. I'm not copying him, I like what he does, and I want to try it out because it looks kind of fun. So, here in front of me, there is a freaking awesome mansion thing. We're gonna go check it out here. First, let's go read these signs here. It's by first house on the server. Really? Brother's house, Italian house. I didn't know this was the first house on the server. Okay, well, let's go start looking at it here. Like this entrance. That's pretty cool. I like how, I like these when they make it look like they're actually like grilling stuff. Not grilling, but like a stove. It's pretty nice too. Little sit to watch TV, blind yourself because you're so close to the screen. Yeah, never have too much of that. So this is the first building, I guess. There's also another one across here. This is a smaller building. It's a big ass pig. Exactly sure what that's supposed to be, but it actually looks really nice. Nice little bathroom here. Got a bath, shower, toilet. That's really nice. Toilet, I like that toilet. Let's go up to the next floor here. We got. Ooh, this is actually really nice. Sit down, look at what's shit out there. Yeah. Let's go back down here and go look at the other building. The reason I want to do these videos is because they're nice and short, and they don't take a long time to make, and I like doing them, so, yeah. Let's go check out what's over here. Now, this is a nice car. It's fucking white as shit, though. The main building. So we got chests and hooks and everything. What else do we got here? Let's look in here. So it's like, I guess, desks? That's like a drawer? Pretty nice kitchen here. This song would please tell me how they get to a texture pack on a Mac, because I have no clue how to do it. I know how to do it on like a Microsoft computer, but I don't know how to do it on a Mac. It's really pissing me off not having texture packs. It's a nice bathroom here. I like the blue and the white. Looks really nice. There's a living room. Nice. Check out what else we got. We got the dining room here. We got the thing that goes up to the back. Ooh, hold on. Nova spider. Damn. No. There we go. Yeah. Go back inside. Here's the dining room. It's really nice. I like the dining room. Pretty cool. We'll go upstairs now. I don't think I missed anything. First let's go over here. So we got kind of a sit and read area here. Read a book. Maybe a couple dicks, you know. Who knows? Anything can happen. And here we have a bedroom with a storage area kind of thing. Oh, this is nice. I like this part right here. Yeah, this is cool. That's messed up. Or is it maybe supposed to be there? Yeah, I think it's supposed to be there. Got a nice little view of everything. Yeah. Got a bedroom here. Got another bathroom. Oh, shit. This is a really nice bathroom. Oh, this is nice. Imagine having a bathroom like that in real life. That would just be the best. I think that's it for this house. I think it is, yep. They never really... It's so weird how it feels really big, but when it's really not that big. Well, I think that's gonna be it for this episode, guys. If you liked this episode, go ahead and give it a like and, you know, and subscribe. Thanks for watching, guys. It's been, I'm gonna call this when I do this kind of stuff and look at houses. I don't know what it's gonna be called. Post it in the comments what you think my new series should be called. I'm just looking at houses and stuff and showing you houses. But thanks for watching, guys. Bye.